What it takes to be successful in this industry is to be willing to learn, willing to work hard, humility, and a willingness to share with others, to be respectful of others. That's huge, because without that, you lose a lot of friends. If I feel like I've been working too much and I need to not work so much overtime or, you know, whatever, they let me. They ask, are you willing to go to Albuquerque, Trinidad, wherever? And if I say no, they accept that. They really care.